Another dolphin followed. God, here's a whole school, Arch. You want to catch some dolphin, Arch?
Yeah, let's catch some.
Okay, here, get some chum going right now, Arch. Plenty of them. I mean a nice bunch. Right here with us. Not big, but a lot of them. Somebody grab a spinner and hook them. Hold that one right there.
Pastor, there's one downstairs with a hook on it.
Really a nice bunch of them. Everybody reel in the lines. They're not going to bite real good, I'm afraid. You hold that one right there. See him in the water?
That's what you want?
Yeah, that's
it. Yeah. Somebody needs to get the lines in there. They're all going to fall back there. We're going to lose them.
Okay, where's your
fish? Put it in gear. You might want to get that foul hook one on in now. Kelly, you hooked one. Coordination, Esther.
What? Back in the hard time?
No, ma'am.
You wouldn't dream of it, would you?
Oh, I wouldn't dream of it. Don't let him get slack. Slack can be detrimental to success.
Right. Here.
That's not good, a flutter. That means he's doing like this. My trouble is that's the hook we've had Marlin bend open, haven't we, Archie, in their mind?
That was a bigger hook.
This is a small hook.
This is a 10 off. That was 11.
Back and started, man. He'll crank up here about 1 o'clock.
Don't fall over backwards. Now, see yourself in the arm right now. He's all right.
Turn right through. Don't trust the gimbal. That rod's a regular dragon slayer, isn't it, Arch?
Best he's ever seen.
Yeah, maybe. I think we need to get him first before we decide all these things.
They need to sit him more than one.
The gimbal of them.
Ideas are.
You want to wait. You want to wait till he comes in range of that gap. Is what you want to wait for.
Oh, dragon!
All right, Mike. I'm ready to accept the apology.
Ready for the apology.
Actually,
to zoom in for the sweat beads, Mike.
That's what it had. Yeah, I guess he did. I was wondering if you went fast enough with him if you could keep him from crossing over. You see?
No, but I'm
going to
be ready.
God, he's a beauty. Look at that thing. Now he's gonna cross over, really. Huh? That is a beauty, Arch. God, that thing can swim along good. Arch, I believe he's just big, don't you? Jesus.
Anthony, step aside, please. Thank you.
No, he'll swim this fast, Lee. No, he'll swim this fast. We're coming here, Art.
No, wrong way.
I can't tell any decrease in the strength of this thing, Art.
They seem to go all at once when they go.
There he is. All right.
You get a pretty picture.
Yeah, I got him.
You got that on top there on the, on your video thing, Mike. Is he going out, Arch?
Look at him.
No,
see him,
not,
Chip?
Is he?
See him?
He's going the other direction, isn't he?
All right.
Keep the momentum going when he comes your way, Arch.
Oh, he is awesome. Jeez. Ow!
Well, you vanquished the Atlantic big guy. I think we'll get him. Feel like
a little under 3.5 hours there, Mike. Mike, I'm getting a lot of rear end shots.
Get it out.
Takes a lot of push shots.
Gapping the fish.
Oh, thank you. Glad to know what we're doing here. Congratulations.
Kelly, get the damn door. I told you to hold the door. It's going to beat everything to pieces there.
Read that far away for this.
Mike said
210. Probably some neat footage from back there over my shoulder with Arch.
So don't bitch about the ride.
Old solid glass.
Oh, it does. It's bent. Starts bending at the rim. It's a little brutal, but it looks like a rod.